Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make a cute cat. Let's draw. Let's start from his eyes. Big eyes, shiny eyes. Make an oval shape. In it, we are going to make the shine and the black part. We will color it in pencil color, and you can use any medium to make it look good as you want to. Okay, now the second eye, a little far from here. This shine, the black part, you can color it in blue, green, whatever color you like. Okay, from here is nose, we are going to make it in pink color. The internal feature of the cat is ready. Now we are going to make the cat a line, curve line. From here is, here we start. Like this, and the second ear. This, as you can see, now we are going to make the shape. It should looking so cute. Okay, for the body, make a line like this. Also is for paw, we make two lines like this. The same procedure over here. Okay, now for the back legs. So very simple and easy to make. You can choose and design tail as you want. You can make a well over here. It should be. And our cat is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.